ओके एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग फाइन एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट आरआरबी पीओ एंड क्लर्क स्ट्रेटजी बिकॉज यू नो द सिलेबस ऑफ आरआरबी पीओ एंड क्लर्क इज समथिंग डिफरेंट लाइक इन दिस एग्जाम हिंदी एंड कंप्यूटर आर ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड सो आई हैव मेड ए डिफरेंट स्ट्रेटजी फॉर आरआरबी देर आर सम कैंडिडेट्स हु जस्ट देयर मेन फोकस इज ऑन ओनली आरआरबी पीओ एंड क्लर्क So today I will present you a strategy for this exam. Okay. So first we will discuss about the exam pattern. So in RRB exam, many aspirants choose this exam because there is, you know, if they want to skip English, then they can do it and choose Hindi. So in prelims, there are 40 questions of reasoning and 40 questions of math and you get composite time of 45 minutes for this. In clerk level exam, questions are very easy and you can score 80 out of 80 very easily. Okay, we will discuss about the sources later. First, we will discuss about the exam pattern. So, and in PO paper, you can easily get 60 plus because RRB does not have that much difficult level in prelims for both PO and clerk, so you can easily get good marks in prelims as well as mains also, because level of RRB PO is also somewhat similar to SBI clerk mains. So there is no need to worry about RRB exams because they are slightly easy than other bank exams like IBPS and SBI. And for mains, now we will discuss about mains pattern. Like in mains, there is first reasoning consists 40 questions and 50 marks, then computer 40 questions 20 marks, then GA 40 question 40 marks, then English 40 question 40 marks, then Hindi. You can choose any of these. Okay, you have a choice to choose either English or Hindi. Then math 40 marks out of 50 and you get composite time of 2 hours for this. And if you attempt the question paper wisely, then you can score maximum marks out of this question because maths DI level are also not that much difficult and puzzles are also clerk mains level. If I say puzzles and DI are of SBI clerk mains level, so no need to worry about this. Just work hard and you will get through it. Now I will discuss the sources before you for RRB PO and clerk. So first we will discuss about reasoning sources. So if you are a beginner and you want to first prepare for prelims, then what you have to do, first clear your basics. For clearing basics, you can go for YouTube channels because prelims level is very easy and you can easily clear your prelims level basics from YouTube sessions. You can choose any of the YouTube sessions and just watch 4 to 5 videos of each chapter and then you can solve these questions. And one more thing is that if you want free material to practice questions, then you can go for Olive Board ebooks. Recently I have found this source and it is a free source, so it is very useful. I will give you link of the ebooks and in reasoning section you can go for Olive Board ebooks. You just have to search the ebook section in the app and then open reasoning section and you will find many practice sets. Okay, and for puzzles you can go for 1000 puzzle series. So that's all for reasoning, all the sources, and try to give 2 to 3 hours to reasoning every day. And if you are already preparing, then what you have to do, just do practice sets. Okay, just do mocks, practice through mocks, because now you are at the level where you need only practice. So if you are already preparing, just practice from mocks. And if you are a beginner, then first clear your basics and then practice questions. Then we will talk about maths. So for maths, if we talk about prelims level, then again it's the same. You can go for YouTube sessions. Okay, because level is, you know, prelims level is slightly low, so you can go for YouTube sessions and for data interpretation also. You can watch YouTube sessions of different channels and then practice. For maths also, you can find practice material on Telegram. Like, there are lots of material on Telegram also, and plus I have told you that Olivboard also has free ebooks. So just practice from that. That's all for maths, and I will give you a link of these ebooks. Then for English, as level of English is not that much high in RRB mains, so first clear your basics of English, like chapters like noun, pronoun, articles. You can do it from any book, or like you can follow YouTube sessions, or I will suggest you a book which is Planes to Paramount. Okay, go for this book and clear your basics of noun, pronoun, article, these. If you want to choose English in RRB, then you can use this book. Otherwise, I will give you source of Hindi also. Okay, so then second is start reading. Just read as much as you can and then do practice sets. That's all you have to do for English. And for English reading, I will give you a link of the video in which I have discussed how to prepare English, like how to gain good marks in English. Okay, so that's all. Reading is most important in English. So first clear your basics of noun, pronoun and articles. Then you can also go for 120 rules PDF of Nimisha ma'am. And if you can't find this PDF, then Olive ebooks also have grammar rules ebook. Okay, in this book 100 rules of grammar are there. So you can go for these ebooks also, and these are free, and I have found them very useful. Like, they are quite useful, so you can go for this also. Plus they are free, so you will get benefited from it. Now we will talk about Hindi, as there are very very less sources for Hindi. And what you have to do first is grammar book. Okay, search grammar book for RRB PO and clerk. If you want to prepare from a book, then first note down the topics of Hindi on a paper and then clear the topics one by one. And if you want to read online, then Olive has provided Hindi mains ebook. There are two parts and very useful. You can cover your topics from here also, and then you can practice Hindi questions from mocks. Okay, so that's all for Hindi. If you want to go for any grammar book, then go for it. Otherwise, if you want online material and free material, go for this ebook. Fine. For computer also, Olive has ebook. Okay, and I think they have a paid ebook also on computer. And if you want to go for free, then like for Hindi and computer, you can trust on these ebooks blindly, because no one provides content on Hindi and computer for RRB mains, and they have provided it for free. I will give you link in description and you can check it out for yourself. If you find it useful, then you can use them. Okay, otherwise you can go for any other sources, like you can buy any books of computer and Hindi. For current affairs and banking awareness, I will suggest you to do current affairs from daily. To do current affairs daily from one video source. Second is one web or PDF. Okay. For banking awareness, you can go for Kapil Katpal sir videos. Okay. And for banking abbreviations, like banking terms Olivebord ebooks have a PDF names banking abbreviation. Banking abbreviation. You can go for these books also, and you can also check out their current affairs, monthly current affairs vault PDF. They are free, and if you want to go for any paid, then you can also go for it. Okay, so that's all for RRB. I have told you a good free source which is free, because I told you that I will tell you all the free sources. That's why I have not included any paid thing in this video, because I want to provide you the best sources which are available for free, like, so that you can gain maximum benefits. Because I know many aspirants are there, and basically the aspirants who live in rural area target RRBPO. So many of the aspirants are not that much financially strong, so that's why I have kept this video very simple and very, you know, I have not included any paid source or something. And for mains level practice sources, just practice from mocks. You can go for mocks of any good company. I will suggest you take mocks of one difficult and one easy level. Okay, buy two mocks, like one difficult level and one easy level, and then just practice from that. One more question is that when to start giving mocks. So for beginners, when you complete 50% of your syllabus, start giving 2 pre-mocks per week. Okay, then after completion of 80% syllabus, give 1 main mock per week. Okay, that's all. You can buy mocks of your choice, like which you find relevant, and that's all. So I wanted to give you a genuine information, and I promised you to give you free content. I will give you link of all the ebooks in the description, link of app and link of ebooks. You can go for the ebooks, check out yourself. So that's all for today's video. Thank you, and take care of yourself and your family, because I know this is a very crucial phase of our lives. Like, we have to focus on our health and focus on our studies also. And if someone is ill in our family, then it is very difficult to focus on studies. And if you are feeling unwell, then just take rest, because nothing is more important than your health. So just take a break from studies if your body needs it. Don't pressurize yourself, because health comes first. We can prepare for the exams later, but our first priority should be our health at this time. So that's all. And one more thing is that exams will happen, so no need to worry about the exam dates. Okay, that's all for today's video. I hope you all understood what I wanted to tell you, and thank you, and all the best. Just prepare your best and prepare for the worst. Thank you, all the best.